Remember to take it to the Lord in prayer.